Crime tape is now gone from outside Sylvia Pearson's Overland Park home. Julie Brown is stunned and heartbroken. Her next door neighbor is gone.
She really seemed like a nice woman. She was always friendly and smiling and waving when we saw each other.
Brown got worried when she saw Overland Park police surround the home for hours Monday night. Police say family members worried for Sylvia's safety, telling police they believed she left the home with her estranged husband, Charles Pearson, Monday morning.
They're trying to contact her during the course of the day. They're unable to contact her.
Monday night, police pinged Sylvia's phone here in rural Cass County, Missouri. The FBI and Cass County deputies searching near 299th and TT Highway, but came up empty. Police learned Sylvia and her husband Charles, an Army veteran, separated in February, and early Tuesday found Charles to ask him about her disappearance.
He comes in, he talks to us. We conduct a search of his car and his home in Lenexa. And he was cooperative, and he left after being interviewed by us.
Then mid-Tuesday morning, police say Charles Pearson told loved ones he was thinking of suicide. He then went to a clerk at this KCK hotel, said he'd killed his wife, had weapons, and was heading to the Legends Mall and to call police. Officers found him in a parked car nearby. Gunshots were exchanged. Charles Pearson died.
After the incident in KCK, we were made aware that a note was found in the residence in Lenexa that Mr. Pearson had left, which detailed where Mrs. Pearson's body might be found.
A map pointing to an area in Benton County, Arkansas, led deputies right there to Sylvia's body.
Being a mother myself, it was horrifying. Just knowing the longer she was missing, the scarier it probably was for her boys.
Overland Park police are still investigating in this matter. They say this is a tragic situation all the way around that points to the need for better attention toward both domestic violence and care for military veterans. Kara Maszek, Fox 4 News.